Welcome back to the Ruby tutorial. I'm the Drone Doctor, and today we're calibrating the accelerometer. Now, before getting started, make sure you've removed RubyQ's props to avoid injury, and that you firmly attach her antenna to avoid frying the BTX. To begin, connect RubyQ to iNav and open the Setup tab. Then, click Show Log in the upper right corner of the setup screen to keep track of your progress through the 6-point calibration. Now, take RubyQ and hold her upside down. This is position 1. Press the Calibrate Accelerometer button to activate the advanced calibration and to record the first data point. You'll need to record 5 more points of calibration. To record the other data points, you'll need to hold RubyQ in 5 unique positions. It's okay if she isn't perfectly aligned in these positions, as long as they are roughly 90 degrees apart and that she is held stationary when the data is captured. RubyQ will beep twice after each of the first 5 steps and once after the last if the calibration is successful. The pre-arming check will also show a green check mark next to accelerometer calibrated. If you don't hear the single beep at the end, or if the green check mark does not appear, just disconnect RubyQ from iNav and start the accelerometer calibration again. With the accelerometer calibrated, it's time to head to the last step of configuration. Are you ready to set the magnetic declination?